It's very comforting. It's like slows the atmosphere down. Here we go. Hey folks, welcome back to Kubistar Music YouTube channel. My name is Yakub Saputra. I'm a composer and a jazz pianist. And I love to talk about music, from the mechanics of it to the psychological aspect of being a well-rounded musician. And today I'm going to react to a new music video, which is actually a live performance by one of my favorite singers of all time, probably, which is Ariana Grande. Well, I've been a huge fan of her for as long as I can remember, because I think she's one of the best singers of our generations right now. She has the most present voice, and her ability and her facility is just out of this world. And plus, she's also super gorgeous, so perfect girl. But despite all that, now I'm ready to listen to her music. So without further ado, let's listen to some music. It's like you got superpowers. Turn my minutes into hours. You got more than 20. Is it gonna be a cappella? Oh, actually there's a little bit of pad underneath. And I can see there's like an instrumentalist right there. They have like a guitarist right here, and it seems like there's a keyboard player here. So probably it's not an acapella. It would be nicer if it's an acapella one. So crisp. Can't seem to keep nothing from me. Oh, I touch myself from the outside. Wow. Wow. Yeah. For all of my pretty and all of my ugly too. Love to see me from your point. I wanna trust me. Nice. The way that you trust me. Ooh, cause nobody ever loved me like you do. I love to see me from your point. Wow, I love it. What can I say? Her voice is just so crisp, very breathy. There's enough rasp that makes everything just sound so gorgeous and sounds so warming and sounds so intimate with the audience. And I really love the 2T. That's beautiful melody right there, and a beautiful, I don't know, you call it a hit? It's not really a hit, like a riff. But the harmony between the piano player and the guitar player, it just sounds beautiful in that pentatonic line right there. So beautiful. Wow, she's such a queen. The piano is just very nicely give a little bit twinkling here and there at the end before it goes to the next section. Nice. Nice. I really love that line. Really love it. Really love it. You know, there's a lot of textures here, because in the beginning, in the verse, they actually put a pluck, very comforting pluck right there. Boom. Boom boom, you know, and then it comes here and there throughout the track. I'm pretty sure it's part of the backing track, but also the piano just come here and there. I don't know if it's played live or not, but that minimalistic piano playing makes everything just sound so sweet, and everything is just so minimal. There's a string pad underneath that sounds very very gorgeous. So everything is just not in your face. It's just a very comfortable R&B voice right now. Couldn't believe it or see it for myself. No, I'm being impatient, but now do you hear that? Violin pizzicato. Bum, bum, bum. Do me so. Just enough to give a little bit of textures right there. I want to hear it again. I couldn't believe it or see it for myself. No, I'm being impatient. Woo. Go to diminished, go to six. Listen to the piano, very sweet. And that line, the piano, follow her. Very nice. Very nice from doing something that not together with her and suddenly going unison. Just sounds so, so gorgeous. Very little, those little detail that makes everything just sound so appropriate. Sounds so warming and sounds so beautiful. Here we go. Nice. It's an A flat, by the way. Nice. It's an indoor garden. Oh, do you hear that? There's a little water stream sound. I don't know if it's live thing. I don't think it's a live thing. I think it's embedded in the backing track. But it sounds appropriate with the visuals. This is the pluck that I talk about. Boom, 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 boom. I think that's what it is. The plugs just sound so gorgeous, so gorgeous. It's very comforting. It's like slows the atmosphere down. So gorgeous. That's it. That's it. Wow. It's really chill. So chill, so smooth, so comforting. And also the lyrics talks about something about you accept me with my pretty and also my ugly. It just sounds so accepted. I feel so accepted listening to this music. I love it. I love it. Despite her facility, she doesn't really show off her crazy range. Well, she did. But I think they're just in the right place and at the right time. Beautiful, beautiful. And she's just extremely gorgeous. What can I say? I love it. I love it. I really love it. Just another great performance of Ariana Grande. Really, really love it. I'm really, really looking forward to review her older stuff, her previous stuff, maybe like her a cappella music, because I kind of found out that she did a couple of a cappella take. I don't know if it's formal or informal, but those are really great. And I also found the one cover that she did of Mariah Carey's song, so I'm looking forward to react to that too. And if you like this video, let me know what you like about this. And if you have any suggestions what I should react to next, let me know in the comment below. And don't forget to smash the like button, subscribe to the channel, and hit the notification bell so you'll be notified when I upload the next video. Well, thank you so much guys for hanging out with me today. I'll see you next time.